Today we are talking about the past significance. According to these pictures, we are talking about Afaf, Karim, and Shirin. First of all, let's us listening.
Hi Afaf, were you at home yesterday afternoon?
No, I wasn't at home. My friend Maria from Italy was here, and we were at the shopping center.
How was it?
There were a lot of people at the shopping center. It was very noisy, but it was fun.
Yeah, then Afaf was in the shopping center, like this. Next.
Where were you yesterday evening, Karim? Were you at the gallery with Jamila?
No, I wasn't. I was at home reading a book.
Was the book interesting?
No, it wasn't. It was boring.
Yeah, you see, Karim was at home yesterday. Third one.
Hello, Zoe. Were you at the park yesterday?
No, I wasn't. I was at the football field with my father.
How was it?
It was very noisy.
Yeah, this means that Zoe was in the football field yesterday. Okay? Question number two. Read and complete. What, where, wasn't, and where? Number one. Fatima, where was you yesterday morning? Again? Where was you yesterday morning? Well, yeah, that's correct. Good job. Hasna, I space at home. I space at home. I space at the amusement park with my family. Yeah, this means that I wasn't at home. I was at the amusement park with my family. Number two. In 1890, there space any shopping centers in my town. There space only small shops. Yeah, good job. There weren't any shopping centers in my town. There were all the small shops. Number three, Ali says the book funny. Yeah, was the book funny? Omar, no, it wasn't. It was boring. Good job. Next one, number four. Omar Space, yeah, Sood and Saleh at school yesterday. Oh, Sood and Saleh mean that they are plural, not singular. So we use where. What? Kenny? No, there weren't, because of no means negative one. So we use weren't instead of where. If it is yes, we use they were. Okay, they as a statement, yes, they were at sports center. Good job. Yes, this time of project of this module, talk about how to make a diary. Then that talk about what you do in the whole days of the week. First one, at Friday, Sunday, Monday, etc. Number one, write the days of the weekend on two pieces of paper. This is the first step to make a diary about the weekend. First one, write the days of the weekend on two pieces of paper. After that, number two, glue the papers on card and use a hot puncture to make holes. Again, glue papers on card and use a hot puncture to make holes. Number three, use two pieces of string to tie your diary up. Yeah, this is the final step. Use two pieces of string to tie, to put them together, to tie your diary up. Finally, you will find your project like this, Friday and Saturday. On Friday like this, one Friday morning, I was at the shopping center with my mother and my sister. It was very noisy. On Friday afternoon, I was at the zoo with my father and my family and my friend Jenny. There were wolves, lions, and other animals. On Saturday morning, I was at the amusement park. The first meal was so scary. On Saturday evening, I was at a restaurant. The pasta was delicious. This is your role now to make your diary. How can you spend your weekend on Friday and Saturday? Last Friday and Saturday, what did you do? It's up to you.
Come on.